Stand by for words from the commanding officer.
Hello, CFAY. I'm Captain Dave Owen. It's Friday, April 5th, 2013. This is just going to be a quick announcement to you. I want to talk about the weather that's coming up this weekend. You might have heard some reports where we went to conditional readiness 4. There's going to be some rain, but they're predicting some high winds. The predictions aren't as bad now as they were originally, so it's going to be more of a high wind warning. There'll still be some rain, but it's going to be the winds aren't going to be as high as originally thought. The worst period is probably going to be from late Saturday night, starting at midnight on Sunday, to 0700 that morning, looking at 35 to 45 knots of wind, possible gusts from 50 to 55. I don't anticipate changing any of our condition of readiness. We'll just stay at 4 until the worst of it passes, unless we get a big drastic change in it. The big thing is what you still need to do with those type of winds is if you got stuff outside that's not secured, you might want to bring it inside or secure it more, because 35 to 45 knots are going to blow stuff around. There's chances of tree branches being knocked down, things of this nature. So batten down the hatches and be ready. We're going to be in for a little bit of a blow this weekend. But otherwise, I think everything will be business as usual. The mud run on Ikego is still going to go on Saturday. I'm going to participate in that and try to avoid all the zombies. So it'll probably be better weather for the mud run than anything else, because we'll get a little rain and that ought to be a fun event. But again, I don't expect this storm to be anything that's going to take us past Core 4, but still make sure you secure things and be ready for it, because we're going to get some high winds. And I wouldn't do a video without at least giving you one trivia question. This one just popped in my mind the other day. On the Cracker Jack box, and now I think it's a bag, there's a sailor and a dog. What's the name of the sailor and what's the name of the dog? As usual, good shipmates don't let shipmates drink and drive. Good shipmates don't let shipmates do drugs. And good shipmates don't let shipmates get sexually assaulted. Have a great weekend, CFAY, and batten down the hatches.